Uric acid. Most of us have heard about it. Some have suffered from it. I too have suffered from it. My left heel had swollen up one day, become tender. I did my blood tests and found my uric acid to be abnormally high. Now, what is uric acid? Uric acid is a byproduct of protein. Whenever we take protein, there will be uric acid. And that uric acid is flushed out by our kidneys via urine. So, the causes of high uric acid are broadly classified into two things. Number one, when our intake is high, I mean, it's a basic protein count. Uric acid boni boy. Number two, when the excretion is less, amar kidney dara jitu bahar ulai jai, hetu jodi ki bage komi goise tetia holo amar uric acid to bari jai. Symptoms, joint pain, tenderness are problem to code hoy jodi uric acid to thik no koru ki lahe lahe amar kidney to nosto kore. Now in order to protect ourselves from uric acid problems, we have to either increase the output or the excretion, or we have to lessen the intake. Now another problem comes here. Ami jodi protein khoy komai diu, our bodies will be weak, will suffer from protein malnutrition. So what I have devised for myself is moi protein khoa tu komai dia nai, because protein are the building blocks of the body. Protein ami bhalke khale he amar monga bilak tan hobo, monga bilak bonibo, amar khori tu saisthaban hobo. So what I do is I burn up the protein and use the protein for building my body, so that basic protein kidney loi jabo inware, uric acid boni plai jabo inware. Plus ami jehetu kidney pra ulai pothua process to ami jehetu basi ami influence korbo noaro, karon hetu amar body under ase. To ami aro me protein komke khalo beya hobo, amar body tu halke nobo nibo. He karone better is je apnake protein homane khao. Kintu hey protein to utilize it in building your body, so that basi protein kidney le jabo inware, basi uric acid boni pelai jabo inware. Now if you go to any search engine and type in uric acid sources, you will get a long list of food items that cause uric acid. From my personal experience, the biggest threat for me and perhaps for everybody is musur dal. Musur dalot moi ataitke basi সমস্যা পাইছিলোঁ, আটাইতকৈ বেছি প্ৰব্লেম পাইছিলোঁ। বাকীবোৰো আছে, মাংস, চয়াবিনছ, ৰাজমা, লোভিয়া, গ্ৰীণ পিজ, এইবোৰ সব দে আৰ চৰ্চেছ অফ ইউৰিক এচিড। কিন্তু মোৰ ক্ষেত্ৰত মই আজি মোৰ ইউৰিক এচিড হোৱা এবাউট 9 ইয়াৰ্ছ হৈ গ'ল, চিন্স দেন আই হেভ নট টেকেন মচুৰ ডাল, তেতিয়াৰ পৰা মোৰ ইউৰিক এচিডৰ প্ৰব্লেম হোৱা নাই। বাকী অন্যান্য যিবোৰ ইউৰিক এচিডৰ চৰ্চেছ আছে মই খাই আছোঁ, মোৰ ইউৰিক এচিডৰ প্ৰব্লেম পোৱা নাই। অৱশ্যে তাৰ লগত এইটো হ'ব পাৰে যে মই ৰেগুলাৰ ৱৰ্কআউট কৰোঁ, সেইটো কাৰণেও মোৰ ইউৰিক এচিডটো চাগে বাঢ়িবলৈ সুযোগেই পোৱা নাই। চ' ৱৰ্কআউট, টেক এডেকুৱেট এমাউণ্ট অফ প্ৰটিন, জাষ্ট এভইড দ'জ 1 or 2 আইটেম ডেট ইউ পাৰ্চনেলি ফিল উইল হাৰ্ম ইউ। মই কি কৰিছিলোঁ, যিকেইটা বস্তু ইউৰিক এচিডৰ লিষ্টত আছে অলপ অলপকৈ খাই চাইছিলোঁ কোনটোৱে মোক বেছি এটেক কৰে। আই ফাউণ্ড ডেট দ্য আদাৰ চ'ৰ্চেছ ডিড নট হাৰ্ম মি, মচুৰ ডাল হাৰ্ম মি। So I stopped taking masoor dal and take plenty of water, so that the water can flush out whatever uric acid is deposited via the urine, and never stop working out. Aru khodai kom jodi apnake bhabise moi tu jibon parim ne eneke jia bole eneke khabo parim ne, if you believe it you can definitely achieve it. Call to action: if you like my video, then like it, subscribe to my channel. If you don't like my video, that is the call to action. Please write below in the comment section what you don't like about it, so that moi aru beshi bhal korbo paru mon next video to. And request, next kiba jodi topic enuka janibo laga ase tomar please likhi dibo. Never forget that you have to exercise, you have to eat adequate amount of protein, and you have to take adequate amount of water. Cheers.